You know what? I just talked to management. They said we're locking the fucking doors and playing till 4 in the fucking morning. Yeah! And I talked to upper level management. They were pretty crusty, but let me tell you something. I convinced these guys to give free alcohol to everybody here. And they also said, if that girl shows her tits right now, free cocaine as well. And if she shows her tits in the next 30 seconds, free alcohol for the little kids as well. The kids get... There's nothing funnier than drunk kids. Come on. Holy shit, dude. How many people are fucking having fun right now?
I am.
How many people would have more fun if her fucking tits were out? God damn it. Ah, God, I love titties. They're my favorite thing besides cocaine and fucking beer.
How many guys like to drink beer and watch football?
I do.
How many guys like to go down to the little Gloryhole and get your dick sucked?
That should be everybody's hand right now.
What?
Yeah!